As you can see, I survived without you. Even though sometimes I break my hands because even if I made it without you, I still write about you all the time. Even though sometimes my eyes start to well up with tears when I remember the way you tilt your head, when I remember the way you fumbled over three words. Even though sometimes my heart needs a mallet to the chest, and even when I lose my breath, I catch it at the thought of your hands around my neck. I am a masochist in the most innocent kind of way. I am making it without you. Even though sometimes, when I can't find the courage to put on a smile, I shatter my ears with deafening music in the hopes that it might push the thought of your eyes out of my tortured mind. I can make it without you. Even though sometimes my fingers, they tremble and they shake, and I find myself rocking back and forth or pacing, 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 and counting all the cards that I placed in your hands. When I was at your mercy, you crushed my love like the pulpy mass that it was. I thought my love for you was endless, and I was damn right, but yours wasn't. And that's why I'm trying to make it without you, even though sometimes I feel like I can't.